Denver voters have spoken. They want green roofs. It's one way to address our air quality problems here in the Mile High City.
It's a growing trend for developers and homeowners, but Denver 7's Teresa Marchetta found it requires a lot of specialized planning.
There are so many options. You can do everything from having a lawn to growing food for urban agriculture. You can do flower production.
For landscape designers like Mike Moore, a roof is a blank canvas.
The whole idea behind some of this is sustainability. So you want to make sure that if we're going to implement a green roof system, it's really built to last.
Moore owns Diggable Designs. These are pictures of one of their residential green roof jobs in Denver.
It's a growing trend. It's gaining very quickly. More and more companies are doing it.
And with Denver voters mandating green roofs for larger buildings, we'll all be seeing more of them.
As urban areas become larger, green space, permeable space for the water to return to the ground diminishes. Our stormwater really gets overloaded.
Aside from the engineering aspects of proper drainage and additional weight.
And these trays just get installed. It's like doing pavers.
Moore says plant and material selection are critical.
You see here the depth is only 4 inches, so you don't need to take up a lot of your roof space. It's a very lightweight material.
These trays are used in the installation of a modular system.
It's very different on a roof than it is on the ground. So we have a lot of wind, a lot of sun. We don't have a lot of ability to retain water.
Fertilization, weeding, watering, and the regeneration of any dead plants are all part of the upkeep and cost. And there are other challenges, like getting all that vegetation up to the roof.
A lot of this stuff has to be grown well ahead of time. These trays, these aren't necessarily a stock item. Lots of times these have to be custom grown.
But the possibilities are endless, and Moore is already installing a green roof on his own home.
You can put a 30-foot, tall tree on a building if you have it structurally engineered correctly.
I'm Teresa Marchetta, Denver 7.
And several advocacy groups found that by the year 2058, the initiative will result in 57.5 million square feet of green roofs, generating $1.85 billion in utility bill savings. Now, critics argue, though, it's just not worth the high upfront costs required.